hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? If you would, hit me, hit that like button for me. I appreciate it. Subscribe if you would, and hit that notification bell. We took all coast water taxi over to Deer Island. Decided to go camping on Deer Island. I've been on this island before, on the very west end of it, where all the tourists go and all the locals go. I've never in all the years that I've lived here camped on this island, nor have I been to this part, about middle part of the island. So we took a little boat ride. It's a $25, it cost you 25 bucks for him to take you out there and pick you back up. So if you don't have a boat, perfect. It's well worth it. We make our way over to Deer Island Pier. You can tell it's because it says Welcome to Deer Island. It's amazing. And on the beach, headed towards where are we going? Let's take this Baker's Beach trail that leads to the other side of the island. And even though it's overcast, it's still, whoo, August heat's a mess. Yep, there's Baker Beach. It's still close enough to land, you can hear the trains and the traffic, but that's all right. And there's not much on the island. When I say it's primitive camping, there's nothing. It's just what you bring with you. That's a big finger. Not that you want to see that. That is either an osprey's nest or an eagle, bald eagle's nest. I'm not sure with what it is out of the two. Let me know what you think. With the cameras, I'm pointing down. There's that finger again. Just putting the camera down, I'm looking down to see any like wasps or hornets popping up out the ground, but that's a pretty big nest. There's tons of ospreys out there. I didn't see a bald eagle at all. So we're going to go for an osprey nest. I'm just going down the trail to the other side. No idea what happened to the audio. My finger's probably coming up, covering up the microphone. See that ice chest? Remember that, because that what happened with that was weird with the deer flies. I got all the equipment set out there, the tent, and dragging that buggy across the sand was murderous. And did I mention that it's hot? My God, it's hot, and you're gonna need some insect repellent. Because the deer flies are insane, and the wasps, they will bite and they will sting you. And I managed to hit one. It didn't turn out too well for me. That's the part where you're supposed to go, ha ha ha, LOL. And yeah, I'm wearing long pants because, again, at this point I only had the insect repellent on my arms and rubbed it around my face. Didn't get any in my eyes, of course. But if you don't have insect repellent on Deer Island, you're doomed. But the insect repellent I had worked really well. Cutter, it's awesome stuff. It's just like a bit of all the camping equipment. Some stuff. I used everything that I had out there. I'd rather have too much stuff than not have enough and be without something, saying to myself, oh crap, I forgot this at the house. So if I remotely think that I'll need it, I'll bring it and try to bag up the matches so they don't get wet. You know, a little weather radio, everything. Let me know if y'all have ever done any camping or not. I enjoy it, even when it's this hot. Now onto that ice chest. I had to move this ice chest away from the camp. For some reason, the deer flies were swarming it. There's nothing inside it. No water, no ice, no nothing. It's an empty ice chest, but they loved that ice chest. So I had to get it away from camp. And they stayed by that ice chest and pretty much left me alone while I was busy doing this. Looking at that. And that's how I spent my time, just sitting back, relaxing. Gorgeous day. At this time of the day, it's getting a little cooler. I really don't know how the shrimpers go out there and do this in the heat. But they're not shrimping right now. They're either getting ready to come in or go out, or maybe they're just relaxing. Who knows? And we had a pretty decent little sunset. Once that sun goes down, it gets really nice outside. Actually got a little chilly. I loved it. A little picture of an osprey in front of the sun. A little shot of the sun on the water. Me ready to call it a night because I'm tired. Went to bed and woke up to that sunrise, which was, man, beautiful. And taxi service picked me up on time. All coast water taxi, yep. Couldn't have done it without them. So if you're ever down here and you don't have a boat, call him, get that number for $25. He'll bring you out there and pick you back up. Thank you all for watching. Peace. Get outside and have some fun. Tighten up.